It was negative 34 here yesterday. Then this morning, this starts happening. Fun.